Welcome to Snow Brawl. This tournament is all about tactics. You have to be smart, you have to be fast, you have to be strong, and it doesn't hurt to know how to aim.
Ice in the eye would be uncomfortable. Good thing our teams have regulation protective gear. They'll need it to defend their flags. The orange blizzard snuck right in there with a flag grab. What a hit! The flag is on the field again. A loss for the orange blizzards.
Blue player down. Clean up the flag.
Assisted takedown. Blue Blades have snuck by the orange blizzards and have the flag.
Blue Blades beat the curve and capture the flag. Two-minute countdown. Blue Blades in the lead.
Nothing can get past their defenses. What a sweep from the Blue Blades.
That has got to hurt. Blue downed with the flag. Blades have the orange blizzard's flag.
What a hit! Flag is on the field again. A loss for the Blue Blades. Oh. 15-second warning. 10 seconds.
5 seconds left.
Hard to brush that one off. Blue team wins, time expired.
Sorry, orange team, the match is lost. This is it, the final match, the last battle. This will determine everything. If both teams are on the defensive, we'll come to a standstill. Someone's gonna have to make the first move.
This has been a great season and I'll be sad to see it end. But I can't wait to see who wins the snow brawl.
Have the Orange Blizzard's flag. Did you see that grab? Blue Blades take a point.
Freeze with the booster. sweep from the Blue Blades, Orange Blizzard's flag in hand. I bet they didn't see that coming. Point for Blue Team. Boost activated. Two minutes to go and Blue Blades is the lead.
That was the gnarliest thing I've ever seen.
Snuck by the Orange Blizzards and have the flag.
Gnarly! The Orange Team leave a body and flag on the field.
Blue Blades score a point.
Down from 50.
10 seconds. Blue team picks up the orange team's flag. Blue Blades drop the flag. We may need a medic.